You were sentenced to 4 months and 2 weeks for assaulting a police officer and for a common assault in Hong Kong. You have legal background and also decade-long practice. Could you tell us, do you think that was a fair trial? What could be problematic there? And could you also tell us some of your plans next? Thank you. You were put in the maximum security prison in Hong Kong. How was the situation like? Could you describe the circumstances and life as an inmate there? How involved were you in the Hong Kong's activism circle back then? During the anti-extradition law movement in 2019, what kind of role did you play at that time? you worked as a lawyer in Hong Kong for many years, and then you got arrested because of that. You were put in prison and deported back to the U.S. Have you ever imagined such a twist will happen in your life? Who do you think should be the one to blame?For Americans or Westerners who have some connections with the political movement in Hong Kong, do you have some suggestions for them? Is Hong Kong still a safe place for Westerners to live in? You were deported from Hong Kong on the short notice. Was there something unfinished in Hong Kong, or is there something that you wish you could make it before you leave?